First of all, on weekdays, you have to be to work by 9, so you're going to want to set your alarm for 6:30, and then 7, and then 7:30, because we know you can't be trusted with just one alarm. When that first alarm goes off, you're going to want to hit snooze a few more times. Yeah, go ahead and do it a third time. Okay, it's 8 a.m. now, and you have to be at work in 1 hour. Before getting out of bed, you should probably check your email and scroll through Instagram for a few minutes. Good job. Okay, it's a little after 8 now, and you have roughly 10 to 15 minutes to get ready. When picking out an outfit to wear to work, you're going to want to look cute and polished, but the older you get, the more your heart is going to be open to elastic, waisted pants. Really, just sneak in as many leggings as you can. I would recommend doing all of your clothes and shoe shopping online, so you're never quite sure if anything is going to fit. It keeps things exciting. And you'll be too lazy to return things that don't fit, so you'll compile quite the collection for Goodwill. Uh-oh, no time to spend your hair and makeup, so just slap that on as fast as you can and run your fingers through your hair. Good enough. Wow, look at that. Now you have exactly enough time to get downtown and get to work on time. Congratulations, you deserve a Starbucks. It'll only make you 5 to 10 minutes late, but that's okay. You earned it by getting ready on time. Actually, this is important. You're going to want to go to Starbucks every day. It's one of the best ways to spend your disposable income. Your empty savings account will be there tomorrow. Am I right? Speaking of spending money, you're going to want to get all of your groceries exclusively from Target, even though it's more expensive and way further from your house than other grocery stores. When picking out food, don't be afraid to go with a "my parents are out of town for the weekend, left me $50" vibe. You can eat cereal for dinner if you want to. You're an adult.
Haven't done the dishes in a few weeks? Hey, that's what plasticware is for. Now when you get back from the store, remember, there's no reason to carry in heavy items immediately. Are you going to do a load of laundry right away? Of course not. Just leave it on the floor until you need it. And don't fret about throwing away all those empty cups and food wrappers as they accumulate. I'd recommend waiting until it gets totally overwhelming. Pro tip, have someone else riding in your car? Just toss the trash in the back seat and forget all about it.
Now the next thing you're going to want to do is go ahead and subscribe to this channel. And if you'd like to, click the link to see the last video I produced. Alrighty, well there you have it. Just some tips I've accumulated over the last decade or so on how to be an adult. You know, it's a big responsibility, but I have all the faith in the world that, just like me, each and every one of you can learn to run and hide from all of your responsibilities. Good luck!